You never know what you're gonna find when you dig in through the bins, and I saw this. It's a wooden one, but that was scary, and it was moving like it was real. I might get this to play a little trick on my kids. Also got a Peppa Pig, because you can never have too many Peppa Pigs. And then I also found these little handmade little birds. They are adorable. I got this one with a little straw in its mouth, and then this little tiny one too that also has some straw in its mouth. These are so cute.